from your TV set. You will know, baby, while I need you. And eat the garbage that I feed you. Until the day that we won't need you. Don't go for help, no one will heed you. Your mind is totally controlled, as it's been stuffed into my mold. And you will do as you are told, until the rest you are told. That's right, folks, don't touch that dial. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back. This is the Central Scrutinizer. It is my duty to inform you that the white zone is for loading and unloading only. Zappa. The name triggers respect, laughter, and fear. Respect, because Frank mastered every element of music. Laughter. His lyrics were satirical to the level of Twain and Bruce. Fear. Just ask anyone who failed an audition. They'll tell you what Frank was about. Frank Zappa. Should we respect, laugh, or be afraid?
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome James and the Giant Peach.
Thank you. Hot wheels. disgusting. No sense, like, it's disgusting. And totally, like, gross. Bark me out. Totally. Like, oh my God. operations and ramp up your sonar. But I got the crystal ball, he said, and held it to the light. So I snatched it all the way from him, and I showed him how to do it right. I wrapped the newspaper around my head so it looked like I was deep. I said some mumbo jumbo, they told him it was going to be. I ride the train, hockey walk, and everything else about. I had that sucker hypnotized, he couldn't even make a time. I proceeded to turn his future there, as long as he was hanging around. I said, the price of meat has just gone up, and everything has just gone down. Or is that a serious poncho? Don't you know you can make more money as a butcher? So don't you waste your time.
Comes alive when I see your ghost, and I'm done.